The greatest gift anyone can have is the gift of life. This is the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. A show that is exceptional. Look around you. It's all green and it's a beautiful day out here today. Firstly, before I tell you exactly what you have coming up on events today, I'd like to first of all give thanks to the Almighty God, whose by His grace and by His mercy we are here today. He has kept us alive all these years. To Him be glory and praise. And I also like to thank you, our viewers, for making this show your much accepted show. For this, I say thank you. I'll be going on a very short break, and when I come back, I'll take you on straight to what you have coming on events today. Please don't go away. This is the city that's set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. See you shortly.
Events Oyato.
Information, please call the telephone numbers on your screen now. This is your time to shine. See you there.
Trust is an essential part of business. And if there's one company that has earned the trust of its esteemed customers, it is Africago. Africago, a division of X-Tray Limited. Indeed, Africago is an internationally recognized air and sea freight company whose services are simply first class. With a smooth operational network that covers the world, Africago is fast, dependable, and affordable. What's more, Africago money transfer is available to enable you send or receive money from your family, friends, and business partners without stress. Africago UK's office is at 160 Maple Road, Penge, London, SE20HJB. Telephone 0203-417-5256. And Dublin office is at Unit 9 Coolmy Industrial Estate, Blanchardstown, Dublin. Telephone 01-640-9097. With Africago, you can send your cargo and go to sleep. Africago, a division of X-Tray Limited, can reach you with its door-to-door personnel wherever you are and whenever. Africago.
First class freight company with a global reach.
Obaseki Solicitors ṣe ìfẹ́ ìmọ̀ràn lórí ọ̀rọ̀ òfin láti ọwọ́ àwọn ọ̀jọ̀gbọ́n agbẹjọ́rò pẹ̀lú owó tí ò tó nǹkan. Ní Obaseki Solicitors, a ní àwọn agbẹjọ́rò tó péye lórí ọ̀rọ̀ òfin ilé rírà àti ilé gbígbé, ẹ̀tọ́ ọmọ ènìyàn gbogbo lábẹ́ òfin, àmọ̀ràn lórí ẹ̀sùn ìfikanni ní gbogbo ọ̀nà, ọ̀rọ̀ ìgbélùú tàbí ìwọ̀lú, ọ̀rọ̀ òfin tó jẹmọ́ tẹbí tàbí ara, òfin tó jẹmọ́ òwò àti iṣẹ́ ṣíṣe, òfin lórí onílé àti ayálégbé àti bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ. Ní Obaseki Solicitors, a lè fún yín ní ìmọ̀ràn lórí èyíkéyìí ohun tẹ bá ń fẹ́ tàbí tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sí yín. Ó tó ẹgbẹ̀rún ọdún ta ti ń báṣẹ́ yìí bọ̀ kárí àgbáyé náà ti ń jẹ́rìí síṣẹ́ wà. A lè ràn yín lọ́wọ́ o. Ẹ pè wá, ẹ yọjú sí wa ní Obaseki Solicitors. A wà ní Unit 1-222 Kingsland Road, London E28AX. Telephone 0207-739-7549 àti 0795641488. Obaseki Solicitors, ilé-iṣẹ́ tó ń fúnni ní ìmọ̀ràn tó ń ranni lọ́wọ́ fún ní gbogbo ọ̀nà.
Women of Virtue invites you to We Can Beat Cancer Together. Host, Pastor Aderele Adeyileka. Special guest, Counselor Joy Laguda, MBE. Speakers include Martha Nugent, Dr. Philip Abiola, and many more. Date, Saturday 26 July 2014. Time, 11 a.m. Venue, Stratford Town Hall, London E15 4BQ. Focus on the day is breast, lung, and prostate cancer. Admission is free.
It's a wonderful day here today. It's bright, it's sunny, and it's so warm. On to our very first show today. On the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. Recently, the Addis African Caribbean Cash and Carry added a new feather to his cap. A brand new cash and carry store was opened in Southeast London on Nathan Way in Thamesmead. This was how it all happened.
Thank you, Lord Father, for Addis Cash and Carry. We thank you, Lord Father, for this borough of Greenwich. We thank you, God, Lord Father, for the city of London. We thank you for United Kingdom. Thank you for the enlightenment that is come into this nation through this business. We ask that everything that will be done and said today will bring glory to you in Jesus' name. And forever your hand will be upon this business to increase it, and Lord God to impact the nations through it. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Thank you very much. You may be seated. A lovely lady, a borough commander, one of the very few borough commanders that we have in this country who is a female. So I am so delighted to welcome Helen to give a short remark before leaving. Well, thank you very much for joining us this morning.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your kind introduction. Councillor Hyland, other speakers, please forgive me for stepping up first. But thank you for inviting me. I wanted to come because I thought it important to make the link between what police officers do and the kind of things that are happening in your community. You might be wondering why a police officer is standing here, and I'll try to tell you why. Community is the way we police. We are part of your community. So anything going on in Greenwich that makes it a safe place to live, to work, to bring business, to employ young people, to provide young people with opportunities, is at the heart of what the police are also trying to achieve. So by coming here, letting you see my face, the face of my colleague standing outside, I wanted to make sure that that link was very clearly established in all of your minds. So I'm here really to provide reassurance to you that in terms of keeping businesses safe, making your communities a safe place to live, work and come to Greenwich, I'm really confident that we will provide a good service to you, and I hope that these relationships will continue to be strong. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. As soon as I finish this introduction, I will hand over the microphone to Mr. Michael Adedipe to give us his opening remarks. So we have to give him a big round of applause that he deserves. So please join me in welcoming Mr. Michael Adedipe to give his welcome address.
We started our business, a small scale business, from our garage. That's 2004. Through steady progress, overcoming different obstacles such as raising finances, sourcing suppliers, trying to understand customers, learning to even communicate to people, selling. 2 years later, from Charlton, it was a small, little 1,000 square foot place near New Living Board Industrial Estate. A few months later, we found a unit at Eastmore Street. I thank God for this accomplishment, because without God, I cannot do anything. Amen. In December 2013, the company received a recognition by London Stock Exchange in the independent survey that they just decided to do to check all SME in UK, and we're delighted that we were one of the 1,000 companies to inspire Britain. This recognition was in the area of our commitment to excellence in the food and beverage industry. I sincerely thank my staff, suppliers and all our clients, family, friends, for their support. We are all proud of this achievement. With the new phase, which is a bigger complex, we are able to serve our customers better, stock a wide variety of goods and products, and provide more employment for people in the community. Once again, I welcome you all to the ceremony today, and thank you for joining us in celebrating this new chapter in the history of Addis. Thank you.
I will now invite the leader of the London Borough of Greenwich, Councillor Dennis Ireland, to give our official welcome address.
It's my great pleasure today to be here to see all your smiling, happy faces at this wonderful opening of Addis Cash and Carry. Very, very pleased to be here, thrilled that you invited me, so thank you for that. Very grateful. I'm sure that Kit Malthouse will join me in opening this Cash and Carry this morning, and it's wonderful to see such people with high esteem from the Jamaican Embassy, from the Ghanaian Embassy and from the Nigerian Embassy to be here today, because it's so important that the communities here in Greenwich work together to support businesses such as this Cash and Carry. You know, small business is very important to the UK and particularly to London. So I shall certainly be doing my shopping here, and I know you all will too. I'm very grateful to you for that. Thank you very much.
I think the phrase you were looking for earlier is that beside every successful man stands an astonished woman. Right? rolling our eyes. I'm unusual in politics in that I started my own business 20 years ago in the back of an old run-down mill in the middle of Leicester. And so when my good friend Ben Owusu told me that a fellow entrepreneur was celebrating the expansion of his or their business, entrepreneurs, this morning, I wanted to come along and help to celebrate because I know the pain, right? It's taken me 20 years to create the jobs that I've created. I'm very proud of it, but I've fought with everybody along the way. The VAT man, the tax man, my customers, the bank manager, they've all tried to put me out of business. And Pastor, I'm afraid I have a confession. I have often prayed to the Lord to strike my enemies down. thankfully, he hasn't. And I still have a business, thanks to all them and my own hard work. But I know what it feels like to go out there on a daily basis and hew your living from the rock with your bare hands. Because that's what it feels like sometimes, right? It feels that hard. And so we need good, buoyant, entrepreneurial businesses like this to expand and grow and employ people in local London boroughs to really build a strong and resilient economy for the future. So it gave me enormous pleasure when I heard of this success, a fellow entrepreneur succeeding and growing his business, to come down and celebrate with all of you. And I really do wish you the very best. But look, I have three children, right? Do you sell those huge boxes of Weetabix? Because if you do, I'll be here on a regular basis. God knows how they managed to put them away, but they do. So congratulations. I wish you the best of luck. And this is the critical thing. You're absolutely right. Spread the word. This is like pyramid selling. We have to get out there, tell everybody this is here, get them down to do their weekly shopping. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for welcoming us. The Minister for Industry, Trade and Investments, Nigeria High Commission, Mr. Adeleye Minister.
Thank you very much, Mr. MC. I'm here representing my High Commissioner, Dr. Dahaki Saki Tapida, OFR and CFR, the High Commissioner of Nigeria to the Court of St. James's. So just ask you to express his sincere apologies for not being able to be here presently. Nevertheless, he has asked me to come here to represent him, and that is why I am here. He has asked me, because what I'm going to say are the messages. He has asked me to congratulate you for this epoch-making event. According to him, he said, to get to where you are today is not an easy thing. It must have come as a result, as a sign of many years of efforts, hard work, and dedication. Through perseverance, you are where you are today. So we must commend you for that one. Please, ladies and gentlemen, please let me do.
My name is Lawrence Jones. I'm the commercial attaché at the Jamaican High Commission with responsibility for Jamaica Promotions Corporation, JAMPRO, which is the government of Jamaica's trade and investment promotional agency, akin to your UK trade and investment. It is indeed my pleasure to be invited to the grand opening of Phase 2. And I like to say Phase 2, because that means Phase 1 was a success. Yes. So you have to applaud the gentleman and his wonderful wife. In addition to all that, I wish to extend warm greetings from Her Excellency Aluna Samba Nombe, the Jamaican High Commissioner to the United Kingdom. She wished to be here. Unfortunately, she could not. However, she has asked me to extend a warm invitation to you both to pay a courtesy call upon her at the Jamaican High Commission at your convenience, and I will facilitate that and ensure that happens in due course. From humble beginnings to a major wholesaler within the world foods sector, Ade's Cash and Carry is serving the demands of the Afro-Asian Caribbean community, as well as the growing demand from the British community for more flavorsome foods. And I'm not making a shot at British cuisine. It has improved tremendously in the last 20 years. But I believe that is a result of the immigrants, us, who have brought flavor, charisma, a bit of character.
Met Ghana High Commission, our brother, Mr. Kofi Addo, to give his short remarks.
Thank you very much, Mr. MC. I'm really touched by what has transpired throughout this morning. I'm the last speaker, so we are moving quickly to the opening of the second phase, as has been said. But on behalf of the Ghana High Commissioner, His Excellency Victor Smith, he would like us to extend a special gratitude to you for what you have done. My colleague, Trey Attachees, have said it, and I don't want to re-echo it. It is a good thing to hear such a success story of what other Africans are doing in this great land. I was in Japan for a program, and there was something that I saw. And you know, the Japanese have a way of doing their own things, and they have coined a term, and I want it to be part of your going forward. They call it, you cannot get it in any dictionary, they call it Glocal. And their business activities, they say, think globally, but act locally. Wow. Think globally, but act locally. And the same thing with the workers. In your association with the customers, everything that you are doing, think globally, but act locally. In doing this, I'm also prophesying that in 2-3 years, we are not going to see a desk cash and carry only in this, but in other parts of Africa.
Please join me in welcoming the one and only Mrs. Temisola Adebisa.
Thank you very much, Nancy. I'm left with the most difficult task of all, and that is thanking you all for your presence. I'm very happy to all make it. On behalf of my husband and myself, I would like to take some time out to thank you for gracing this occasion. In particular, I would like to express my heartfelt appreciation to Councillor Highland, leader of Royal Borough of Greenwich, His Excellencies, Mr. S.A. Adelemi from Nigeria High Commission, Mr. Kofi Addo from the Ghana High Commission, and Mr. Lawrence James from the Jamaican High Commission. Mr. Keith Malthouse, Deputy Mayor for Business and Enterprise. I would also like to thank our religious and faith leaders here present, elected councillors, our families and friends. We've also got our moms here today. Thank you, mommies. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Damilari and Bolu, they're not here, our sons. And to all our sponsors, Kato, Tasty, thank you very much. Annie Marie Cakes, Molly's, KTC, our media representatives, Mr. George Ruddock, Managing Director of the Voice and Gleaner newspaper, Hilary Byron, Chief Editor, Greenwich Times, and the representatives from Benny TV. All our business partners, we thank you, our suppliers, and our very dedicated members of staff, thank you. And of course to all our loyal customers. On behalf of Addis Cash and Carry, I thank you all for spending this time with us. We thank God because He has brought us thus far, and we do hope that you will patronize us in the future. And like the MC has said, spread the word. Thank you very much.
A wonderful launching of this Addis Cash and Carry. How do you feel, sir, today?
Well, to God be the glory. It's a wonderful day for us as a family and also as Addis family. As I said earlier, it has been a long journey. For us to be able to have what we have here now, it can only be God. Yeah, we're living in
negative people way behind.
We, the deputy, the leader of the council, assisted by the deputy mayor, and our three distinguished ministers, are now going to declare these big premises open for official business in the name of the Father, Amen. The Son, Amen. And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
We won't kind of polish up.
Keep us down. See, our town has finally came around.
I just wanted to be Mike's first customer, give him every support. He's been a good friend and wanted to start him off properly.
And now, for how long have you known Mike?
All in about 12, 15 years.
Wow!
And he started and he's done very well for himself.
And you are you one of the suppliers?
Yeah, we're CH Goddard and we produce Michael's boxes.
We're here to show him our solidarity, and we're so happy that he can put up an outfit like this for the African community. As you can see, it's so massive, and it's got all what Africans actually need.
I'm proud of my brother, Mr. Adedikwe, the CEO of Ades Cash and Carry. It is a sprawling business, and there is room for expansion, but I'm proud of this. I'm proud of what he has done.
I'm so excited. I was flabbergasted to see how big it was. Honestly, I was so happy because I was expecting a small little store like the one on Eastmore Street. But to see it like this, the parking, I mean, this will encourage us to come here more.
Want to wear the latest fashions with a twist? Want to stand out from the crowd? Then why don't you come to London Tailor? London Tailor specializes in customized Afrocentric print tailoring with a twist. Be up to date with the latest trends and fashions, or dare to be different with your own designs tailored to your exact specification. At London Tailor, we pride ourselves in providing top-class customer service. Why not come and relax in our fabulous boutique full of all the latest shoes, bags and accessories that will complement your designs while you wait to be fitted. Try us today. We promise you won't be disappointed. Call us now on 0757 252 3774 to book your fitting, or visit us at 194A Sodock Park Road, London, SE163RP. London Tailor, top class designers, designers of class.
Oh,
Sisi were an affair. All sons and daughters of Iwere land, friends and lovers of Ishekiri and its rich cultural heritage, are cordially invited to Gbaaju Ishekiri United Kingdom 4th Annual Gala and Charity Night. Venue, Brent Civic Center, Engineers Way, London, HA90FJ. Date, 23rd August 2014. Time, 3 p.m. Father Abideo, Yami Atuwashe II, Ilu Ofori. Special guest of honor, Dr. Emmanuel Udaya, Delta State Governor. Guest of honor, Barrister Mofe Richard Damijo, Commissioner of Culture and Tourism. Chief Mene Brown, Chief Francis Omacheye, Chief Richmond Magre, Barrister Joe Jagba. Please call the numbers on your TV screen now for your invitation cards. Sign, Dr. Mokbe Itere Eyoyibo, President. Agasun Tabanyesun, Eneswo!
This is pictures speaking louder than words. It was the turn of Pastor Mrs. Victoria Olubanke Akomolafe of the RCCG Adonai Assembly in Leighton. She celebrated her birthday recently. It was a wonderful and a great church affair. Friends and family were there to celebrate with her.
Weddings, parties, or celebrations featured on television, Events is the program for you. Every Sunday at 5 p.m., we feature weddings, parties, and all other functions. To find out more, call us on 07944-039-887. We can also arrange coverage of the function for you.
For sponsorship, adverts, and to feature your celebrations on this show, call now on
07944-039-887 or 07985-638-661 or send an email to info@eventsforus.com.
Events in UK, Europe, and all over the world. Events Oyatso.
Women of Virtue invites you to We Can Beat Cancer Together. Host, Pastor Aderele Adeyileka. Special guest, Counselor Joy Laguda, MBE. Speakers include Martha Nugent, Dr. Philip Abiola, and many more. Date, Saturday, 26 July 2014. Time, 11 a.m. Venue, Stratford Town Hall, London, E15 4BQ. Focus on the day is breast, lung, and prostate cancer. Admission is free.
It was a community affair as Talent Monday Castle celebrated our 60th birthday. Members of our community attended the celebration here in the city of London.
There's a 17 years old A-level student that left us in this died in this community on the 4th of May. And I felt I should bring this in, and this is how bringing this community together come about. I could not stand watching people going through grief, the whole community are in fear. So the ladies of Substance stepped in with a group to organize a camp next day that brought everybody sitting for the whole day in calmness to support the bereaved family. I think it's a good thing we have done, and that really shocked the community. They are still in fears. This birthday party has really cancelled it out for them to feel a bit better. And this is one of the main reasons why I decided I want to share with the community. At least everybody came out the same way. The family came out to say happy birthday, which they wouldn't have done otherwise.
Please stay and enjoy, but we're going to sing Mummy a great happy birthday now. Yeah. 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 Woo! So please put on your best birthday voices.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Enjoy yourself. It's gonna go on all evening. Whoa. Feel free to drink and eat. That's what today is all about, because today is beautiful. Thank you. Yay. On the count of three, we're going to cut the cake. Yay. But I believe the strongest present we can give her is prayer. Amen?
Yeah. Amen.
That is the strongest, best birthday present we can give her. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pray for her. And after I pray, and then she will cut the cake, yeah? Father God, we thank you because you are God. We thank you for this is a day that you have made, and we shall rejoice, and we are glad in it. Father, we thank you for this day that you chose to bring her into the world. You've given her 16 years, oh Lord God. Father, it's a marvelous thing that you have done. You have given her 5 children, almost 11, 12 grandchildren. Father, it's a blessing to be alive. Father, even now we thank you, oh Lord God, that you are God over her life.
I mean, my mom's been fantastic, a great role model for all of us growing up. And so just we're overjoyed really that she's reached this landmark in terms of 60 years. So happy birthday, Mom, and we love you very much. She's a community and green person. She's been doing Ladies of Substance for about 10 years now, so she is a community. Whenever anything happens here, she's well involved. So it's actually fantastic that everybody's come out to support her and show her love on her birthday. I know lots of people look outside for role models. You can name anybody you want. I think for me, my mum's been that person. She's always persevered, never given up, and just set an excellent example for all of us as her children coming up, really.
I'd like to wish Ms. Talendel, the more years to come. She's only, I don't want to say the age, because women and age is a problem, but I wish her many, many, many more years to come, because you need that kind of spirit.
So with talent, what you see is what you get. And she doesn't eat alone, if you know what I mean, for lack of a better word. She doesn't eat alone. She shares. What she has, she gives. If she doesn't give you, she hasn't got it. But she can give you support.
In every way.
In every way. It doesn't matter your color, it doesn't matter who you are.
member of the family, related, what shall I say, it's a mother-daughter relationship. I've known her for a number of years and she's been more than a mother to me. Very kind, a listening ear, always there whenever you need her. So she's a great woman and I'm so pleased and honoured to be part of her celebration today. 60, it's not a joke, you know. You read her book, Paying a Mother's Debt, and indeed in many ways she's paid, you know, the debt of a mother, sacrificially given, you know, like I said, always being there, always ready to share, no matter what she had. She might be up, she might be down, but she will always be there for you. And that's the lady that we're celebrating today, 60 years of her life.
What's not to love about my fantastic mother? Her heart of gold. She is truly so giving in every shape, way and form, and that's probably what I love most about my mother, her giving heart. She is so giving without even thinking. She just gives naturally.
She does.
There you go. She gives naturally. She is such a free spirit and she knows just how to forgive. She holds heart and harbors no pain and no anger and no hatred towards anyone. And she has taught me so much as a young woman and as most of all as a mother. And her ability to just forgive and love and spread that love is just beyond me. It amazes me every day. It really does.
Yeah.
I feel blessed in every way possible. If you haven't met a woman who God has accomplished every request of mine, this is that woman. And I've written a book about myself. This is an account of my journey to England. A lot of people hear about Wazobia, Lady of Substance. They don't know what Lady of Substance is about. Very soon they will find out. But I'm sharing with the community today because we're here for each other. Without the community, there is no me. Without me, there is no community. So we work together. So when it comes to days like this, it's a Father's Day, it's a special day, it's my birthday, I thought, I can't celebrate this alone. I have to bring my neighbors in to share with me. The word for the community is we shouldn't give up. Respect each other. Make sure that you keep this good spirit going. You know that we're here for one another.
And it's your 60th birthday today.
And it's my 60th birthday, and I wish every one of them long life for supporting me today. I never knew I would be here today. And that if you observe, I've been so happy, extremely happy, too excited to even comprehend with my own soul.
There's a saying that he who lives in a glass house must endeavor not to throw stones. We have come to the end of yet another wonderful selection of events for you today on the city that's set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. You can watch us on www.eventstv.co.uk for this celebration and for other past celebrations. You can call us on the numbers that are on the screen or send us an email. I'm Bessie Donne Anthony Towesho. And I also like to tell you that we do videography and photography even for celebrations that you do not want to appear on television. Our information is there on the screen, the website, the emails, and the phone numbers. Call us, I'll be there to make sure that your celebration is exceptional. See you same time next week by the grace of Almighty God. Bye for now.